Dear Dr. Dre, I was wondering if you would ever sign a Mexican.
I swear, bro.
You crazy.
Imagine we could take it back. Just imagine when radio still played gangsta rap. And rappers talked about being from the streets. True stories about the ghetto, fuck the police. Imagine Drake really being from a hood. Imagine if Lil Wayne was a real blood. Would he go to Watts or would he chill in Compton? With no bodyguards, will anybody rob him? Getting gangsta on a song but you never killed. I know, get tatted up, you can say you real. A bunch of Mexican rappers with no deals. I'm pissed the fuck off, I gotta tell you how I feel. Fuck the dumb shit, I want a big deal. I'm talking about them Jay-Z, Eminem deals. Making 10 mils, I want the best wheels. If this bitch don't fuck, then the friend will.
I keep telling them, but they don't understand me. Can't you see I'm coming from that West Coast? Selling out shows, grinding in the streets is all that